Hi friends, welcome back to Smart Study. Here is a simple speech about Moon Day for LP students. So let's start. Respected teachers and my dear friends, in every year, July 21st is celebrated as Moon Day. This day commemorates a very special event in the history of mankind. The day humans first step off mankind on the moon in the year 1969. NASA has reported the moon landing as being the single greatest technological achievements of all time. Apollo 11 carried the first humans to the moon. American Neil Armstrong, Edwin Aldrin, Michael Collins was the passengers in the Apollo 11. Putting man on the moon became a tangible achievement in the space race. It was broadcast on live TV worldwide. The Earth witnessed a great victory, while Armstrong stepped on the moon's surface and described the event as one small leap for man, one giant leap for mankind. I hope you have understood the importance of this day. Happy Moon Day. Thank you all. Thanks for watching.